Once again, it's me back out on the scene. 2015, January 3rd here. Thought it'd be a pretty appropriate I make my third friction fire video. The snow's moving in. I was pretty fortunate to find some grass for a tinder bundle, but I was unfortunate enough that I lost my trusty old string. So I was going to demonstrate a technique I've been working on here. I call it the improved hand drill method. I borrow half a technique, I guess, or I use a hardwood mandrel at the top, like in the Eskimo technique, and I hold it in my mouth, and that improves the efficiency of my hand drilling, and I can keep constant pressure. I'm starting to get the hole notched right, and the heat's starting to build up in here. It'll take a while to dry out in the spindle here and in the board, so I'll work the notch for a bit, work the hole for a bit, and I'll bring the video back once I get a little further along. But I wanted to show you guys how I've been working the hole, and just kind of take my time with it. I'm not going too fast yet. It's not quite going, I don't think. This is starting to get there. We'll just keep building that stuff up. And pretty soon I think we'll be able to bust a coal here. Careful, that doesn't hit you too much, so you don't want to get too excited. Thank you.
Almost gone. Maybe. Not sure. Yeah, I think it is. Nice. Okay, I'm just gonna catch my breath. Whew. And hopefully I can get that picked up without spilling it. Let's see. Oh, that'll work. Nope. Such a delicate, delicate process. There we go. Sure, I was getting cold too.